Hi guys, welcome to Cele Villa SA, where you get the latest news on all things trending and newsworthy. Now, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to hit that bell so you never miss any of my uploads. Tammy from Married at First Sight has a lot to say with many stories to be told. He took to social media to speak on some really private details about him and his wife, Zitobile, and the rest of the family. He went on to open up about what he went through, which left him in a state of believing he might not see the next day. He went on to expose his friends for not being there for him when he needed them the most, to some of his money troubles with his bank. Tammy is one with a lot to say and a great storyteller. When it comes to talking about his life, one would swear it was scripted down and it was actually written for some sort of movie.
Uchazile ukuthi bekuphefeke ushilo.
Dio.
Hayi Mario. Uzathi nini ngithi yo?
Hayi.
Kuri ngithi yo.
Tamio.
Sina
no boundaries.
Awukaze yini wayithengela uzithobile ngoba phela besiblame i-roll on yakhe yini oke wamthengela yona.
Yebo.
Yini wena oke wamthengela yona.
Nothing.
Uzithobile Tami uzithobile i-type yakho.
Maflower.
Yawa sawabona nathi cha yawa kwasa ku show scope.
Tami.
Ngamthengele i-dress, le dress lena ayigqoka le nkulu yesedlozi.
Tami uzithobile i-type yakho.
Iphinifa. Hoy iphinifa. That was cute, bemuhle wena Tami.
I-type yakho.
Oh, bengikuchaza leyo nto le. Guys, keep quiet please. Silence in court. So bekufuna ukukhuluma lento leyo ukuthi na bekufuna ukukhuluma lento leyo ukuthi na ngathi ngihlala kwaZithobile bekwenza ngalani. Okay, fine. Angithi ukhumbule ukuthi ngisahola ikhadi lami belihlala kuye balingekho kuye likumamakhe hamba mangu
belikuba nibuko kuyena lo mfazi okukhala wakho
belikuye. So they could buy whatever they want wherever, and then mase beqedile ukuthenga bese bengibuyisela ikhadi. Sometimes bengalibuyisi ngathi ngiyagula ngisalela embhedini. Lokhu kuhlala kubo vele angithengi lutho ke mina, by the way. Kune-Wi-Fi laphana kula muzi, nginayo idatha, nginayo i-airtime, ngithengela ngefoni i-airtime. So vele ikhadi angikhozi ngikhubazekile, ngilele phansi. So they could do whatever with the card. So into enzakalayo
ama-notifications bo-WhatsApp ukuthi bayaswipe akuphi kuphi.
Ngibona yonke into makhona abakuthengayo, bengibona ne-imali bengiyibona ukuthi bathathe 2.5 namhlanje, bathathe 2000 namhlanje, akaze bengaphansi
ka-2000.
Uthenga imoto nomuzi.
Bathi bangithengela ukudla mina because ngidla izinto ezi-special because ngiyagula, but bebengithengela ngeshemu ukudla, bengidla noma inkosi babusizi nje. Ngiyabonga, bengayikhale leyo mali leyo because hayi angikhali lutho. So there was a day uzithobile ngithe unento yokuthi kuthiwa anganoma ikhadi kuyini, kuthiwa vele athatha ifoni ayisakaze ebondeni, athatha aphihlize amaglasi or aphihlize ini ngizwa ngomama wakhe kuthiwa uyaphihliza. So ifoni yakhe ifile i-screen ifile la, kuthiwa wayiphihliza futhi nayo. So iyavele yacima ngelinye ilanga, iyavele yayicimela loo foni leyo. Uthe ma icima le foni ngathi mina nginemali ngiyahola futhi ngihlala phansi, angisenapetroli wey'moto, angisakhokheli phela bengasekhokheli le moto ethi iyakhokha i-medical lento le-insurance, angisakhokheli i-installment semoto or imoto ngayithenga cash vele. So angisakhokheli imoto, angisakhokheli irenti, angisakhokheli into ey'ningi ngisayikhokheli. Sengihlala lapha ngiyilalele, angisathengi iy'mpahla zokugqoka, angisadakwa, angisahambi maklabhu. So ngase ngathi mina ongaholi, uma ngihola mina naye wahola, but uma eholi lena uthi akanamali, akazi ukuthi bekwenzakala kanjani. Ngase ngathi mina-ke Ay, mina ngicela ukuthi oh yacima ifoni yakhe mayicima yakabusasebenza ngathi bekulesina ngalolo langalelo ezo anobe kune holiday or bekwenzakala but bezobuya ekhaya ngasathi mina no it's fine mina I have money I can give you take my card ngisindaba ifoni yakho and then you will give back my money because mangimnika imali mina or yena mayinezimali yambuyisela manje yena mayinezimali akusamele ibuye kuthiwa but you are married umfazi wakho mosi bani mina nami umfazi wami but ngiyambuyisela yena yena akasangibuyiseli ya yilokho bengakwazi naloo nto le kuthi asivumelananga ngalokho-ke cause benokungifakela upetrol mina ma ngiya eribanelake ePretoria ngisuke esenzini ngimbuyisele back but wekhe yam eprovider-ke ningakwazi sengiqala ukuzwa
manje ufuna ukuthi umfazi akunakekele wena ube yiprovider leyo wisho wayisho nami ngayizwa wayisho ukuthi wena
sisebenzasona
nje senze ukuthi sikusebenzele njengendoda wayisho wena
even wayiphinda futhi
Lati nokukhumbula kwasilective wena
thabuhlathi. Wa shota.
Ena lento nina ningayazi, lento ayisho abantu. Okunye kuyabuya, okunye akubuyi. Manje bathi abantu, "Oh, uyakhumbula ukuthi na kwenzakalani?" Awukhumbuli ukuthi it's brain and not brain.
Go and check all those episodes and you'll find ukuthi utheni. You'll see ukuthi utheni.
Ngisafuna lutho mina lapha. Ngisafuna lutho.
Kusho ukuthi wena you don't give your wife i-wife allowance.
Asikhulumanga leyo nto leyo. Yonke into iyakhulunywa. Okay. Ngicela i-story ke. Hayi ke ngase ngathi ke mina no mina ngithi yazi ukuthi nginemali free e-vacant engayisebenzisi ekhaya phelawo ekhaya nje ngisenda only 4,000 ukuthi badle nakhona futhi umama wangiphoxa wangidelela ngathi angisalethi imali-ke la ekhaya wathi eyi imali yakushisa wena imali yakushisa ngishiswa imali mina ngathi katshena ubhuti athi ngicela unitshena ukuthi na akusekho mali ngoba oh thi ngixoxa naso istori ngizobuyela kuleso story ningikhumbuze into eyenzeke lapha nakwazithobile-ke nani ngathi bengisahlanya vele ngaqinisela bengihlanyelwa ikhanda baqinisile bengihlanya vele ngoba bengine-brain trauma so izinto ngingasabi muntu ngelinye ilanga ngihamba noma mangazithobile saya FNB azi bengi oh ngathatha ikhadi ka-oa because FNB wami wablokhwa FNB wami so ingane ngayivulela ikhadi e-FNB elaya aliblokhwanga layeko so ngithi oa ngicela ungibona ikhadi lakho because abantu bebefuna ungiphi imali ngathi angisasebenzi befuna ungiphi imali abantu for ukuthi ngikwazi ukuphila ngase ngathi yena mina-ke ngicela oa ungilethela ikhadi angazi ukuhlala sengikhohle indawo ahlala kuyo but khona egoli wathi bakuzothola kanjani ngathi ngicela ulilethe la ekhaya esprinville hhayi wafika wangilethela ikhadi lakhe ngalithola athi ngisahlanya ekhanda ngakhohlwa ipin cabanga i-date of birth ka-oa ngakhohlwa nje u-12 wazalwa ngo-okthoba u-12 kodwa usalayo ngazama kodwa u-12 wa-okthoba lo munye u-12 angiwazi ngisawazi wani 12 ngakhohlwa nje u-12 yablokha-ke into ka-oa my blocker into sengimele ngwele back lapha e-Capitec umqondo nje wavula wathi khuluma ngekhadi lakho ngavela ngahlanya ngathi ikhadi lami liblokheleni la ekhaya kwathiwa what is wrong ngathi ikhadi lami liblokheleni la ekhaya lokuba liblokha ngangisasempofini ngo-2014 baliblokha ikhadi lami namanje sisabhulokhiwe ikhadi lami ukuthi nifuna ukungibona nginjani umthethweni nathi nisa-investigator namanje nisa-investigator isimngaka eminyaka ngathi ekhume isifebe ngathi heyi ngicela imanager yabizwa-ke imanager yafika-ke ma ifika imanager ngathi ngihlose ngicaba laphlo khona le Fred njengamanje sen
Capitec FNB
Capitec waphlokhayo hayi ke asicela manager fast ngiyamemeza ngoba ngizange nevoice engaka nje ngiyafika manager wathi ni block ikhadi lami iminyaka emingaki ngaliblocka 2014 namanje ni block ikhadi lami njengamanje ngiphethe ikhadi lengane nayo ingane ngiphethe ikhadi lengane ni block ikhadi lami zintsha sebe ningiblokheleni emthethweni nathi nina kahlahla nisiba abantu ngathuka yokulinda ngiyimanager ke manje and ngiyayihlayela angiboni ngisho into e-wrong ngiyazihlanyela angiboni wrong
njusiyoyona intloga
ngizoyiza indaba engizoyisho hayi ke besibe ngirefere entombazaneni esebenza yini into bela amantoza acofozayo lapha yini le ntombazane acofozayo
noma se-FNB nje manje
amathela or something like that is
consultant
hayi ke ngisahlanya ngifike ngihlele intombazane ukuthi ningiblokhile nala athi ibhuthi ngicela ukuhambe ngithe ya ngi-calm down next ningiblokheleni and ngisayikhumbula yonke loo nto leyo hayi ke intombazane icofoze ithe na your account is has been blocked kodwa isa-investigator ngithi kuze kube nini ne-investigator nina aningibophi ngani mani ngibopha hayi athi ke ugeli ke hayi bhuti ngizoyirefeya into yakho inseni yakho to angazi kurefeya kuphi kodwa phezulu kwabaphezulu sizoyilandelela ngithi no-okay fine ngiphume athi ngizokufonela kusasa ngisho intombazane le siphume nomama akazithobile ke entweni masiphuma akasho lo 2-3 time wazowahlanya bo uright nje uthi nje kunomani mhlawumbe nawe nje uthi ngiyahlanya hhayi siphume sibuyele endlini aw bangilungisele untombazane then sihambeke makuhamba hhayi-ke ngifika endlini kube right ngakusasa sengikhohle ukuthi ithe intombazane izofona ngiyithulele nje okay ngiyilungise always right abantu bangifakele imali ama-500 rand shame oh umfazi wade ningibuza ngayo angifakele usisi kamfazi angifakele imali angifakele u-500 rand uma usisi umakoti wami wesibili angifakele
u-500 randqala
nje kahle kahle hayi usindisiwedoda
yakhe
yeke loyo ngikhohlwane nje asiswini akalanga muntu-ke loyo angifakele u-500 rand yo ngibonge ngithi oh sibari thank you so much no sibari thank you ngazi ukuthi ngayipha abantu loo mali leyo hhayi-ke kuhamba isikhathi-ke kanti ngawe ngisaliphethe uowe kanti uzofika la ekhaya la kwazithobile-ke manje uthi uzobona ubaba wakho ulethwe i-boyfriend kamamncane wakhe hhayi baytshe ukuthi bamthatha u-owe bahamba naye futhi bakwela naye ekhaya athi owe I'm not going I'm sleeping over uyalala athi ya ngiyalala hhayi avele amshiyeke lo mjida lona fine hhayi babehamba-ke ma kuvuka ekuseni ukuthi owe ngicela uvuke uhambe ekuseni ngakusasa ma isihambe owe athina dad can I have my card ngithi ngizongibhedwe nawe akho khadi uzokuthola la ikhadi ngisafuna iy'mali zingalo uzolenzani nje wena nje akho khadi uzokuthola ngisalishiya kanje ngiyacela hhayi alishiyeke ikhadi nangempela hhayi ngiqhubeke iy'mali zingene ama-500 nakhona oh mafika abantu kwazithobile banginikeza imali shame bangibo ukuthi ngiyahlupheka nje angisasebenzi banginikeza manje 300 mhlampe before ubhuti abayi-10 or 50 umuntu nomuntu ashe 100 omunye ashe 150 omunye ashe 50 rand iba loo mali leyo ihlala laphaya afike uzithobile ngakusasa athi na baby I don't have petrol take the money ayithathe baby angaze I need what ngithi take the money if the money is still there ayithathele nje loo mali leyo sidla nje okay then there was this day ngihamba nomama wakhe futhi mhlawumbe bengiye esibhedlela or bengiyaphi angazi Ma ngithi nhla nangu na into ebhayi capitec manje ngicela singene abangani bebe nginiki lutho mina ngicela untshena ke ngisho ukuthi ukhona umngane omkhona la abangani aze benginezele
futhi unabangani ke
emali
ngicela
ukuzobangani
ngicela umuntu omunye angikubuze istory sabangani ngifuna untshela abangani akade bebhizi befonela ama insurance uthe na ingakhokhelwa lowo muntu leyo lawyer driver wale yamonto akasayinanga ese what second driver futhi ubesida ningakhokhi lapho kusha abangani bami batshena ama celebrity wami abangani bami ama celebrity othwa ngabe ni size bedla nobona uThami uThami siyahlanya uThami sethuka abantu ngisa lapho uzofika 2112 ke igama leni lizophela uThami uthuya sayathukana esibhedlela kusha abangani bami manje
wawuphiwe
Na kwa ngani wangena i40,000 yokuqala ngathanga nansi iPhone. Kwaphelela lapho. Kwaphelela lapho nje. U40,000 usibili kathungene manje, kathi ngole manje ke futhi.
Hayi what time wathenga muthi wathenga iPhone ye40,000 nje
waqeda. Oh, hey na Nate, kwenzakalani? Ngani manje uzobona la ngadutshulwa la ePitori. Ngana mabebe funa imoto mabebe funani ba ngihamba nomngane wami thizini angifuna umusha igama lakhe ngahamba uthi ufuna ukuthenga utshwala samoya ngahamba ngomthengisa lobo tshwala lobo ngemoto yami fortuna yami kanokusho ngayithenga cash ayi ke kune yini lento lezizama club uphezulu upstairs senyo upstairs nje uthi ufuna ukubuka sahamba sawubuka mhlawumbe nayo khona la esifebe lesi mhlawumbe nazo sikhona angikufuni nje gele nje ngikufuna empilweni yami
hayi ke uhlekana wena hayi singene sibuke
bese siyehla masehla ngibuyele emontweni nangu umjita nespam uthi fuck usho kimi ngithi mina fuck who fuck me Ngavula isivalo. Ngavula isivalo ngithi ngifuna umbhonya. Ngavula ngithi.
Phezulu kwavele kwahlinzeka ilento yenyama le.
Inhlamba ingena ngaphakathi but mina ngibonanga ukuthi inhlamba ingena ngaphakathi. Ngoba uvele ngehle, ngikube ngehle. Ngiyola nalomfana ngibamba isibhamu ngisithatha isibhamu. Imisteki angayenzayo ngasithatha isibhamu ngasilahla phansi ngaqhubeka ngomshaya umfana omncane uthi abaleke lomfana lo kusho ukuthi unomnabangani une-crew basho ukuthi basixoshe lesi sibhamu engisilahle phansi kokusho ukuthi kwama isibhamu ngisiphathe ngangizosenzani-ke by the way hayi isifebe-ke savula zonke iy'valo zemonto ukuthi siyaphi ngabe yena yabo ukuthi angangena ngane right wayongena avale zonke ivalo adrive imonto abanayo uya drive adrive imonto abaleke ngongcono kuthiwa angisena ndawo angisazi ngihamba ngani or abaleke simonto ke or enzeni angazi kodwa kwamela kube khona i-protection ayenza
ayenzile
makuthi uyezwa sisi yo ngiyakubonga nje uright unje ekhaya-ke bathatha ifoni-ke bamblokha bathathe i-iPhone yami ngisesibhedlela bamblokha hayi ke fine hayi yangiqedela indaba yesifebe lisenja hayi ngavule zonke iy'valo anoma mhlawumpe ngiyamsukela bandla mhlawumpe kwavula iy'gebengu I don't know kune-imacbook laptop lapho bengisaphathe i-iPhone 13 kune-iPhone 13 lapho engayithenga la eDubai kunemali isifayo siphuza i-tropez kune-istropez lapho zathatha i-istropez zathatha i-wallet yami namakhadi ami ala eDubai ADCB zathatha amakhadi nemali zathatha i-istropez zayishiya i-laptop zathatha i-iPhone fine angifuni ukuxuba isitori sakhona salapho okay hayi ke ma ngibajaha ngihambe-ke ngingawuphangi nje ngaya kumnikazi wesitolo ngithi umnikazi webhar noma ithave noma yini le nto le but guys I'm like this akhuluma into engazizwa lo mjida lo ayi ngiyeke nje
ngiyazi mina ngilindele ngiyazi ukuthi ibhulethi isekhanda ngitshe ukuthi ngiyawa manje ngiyawa angiwi fine mangithi always isifebele sengibe Tommy Tommy sengimemeza singene ngithi nayi Capitec ngicela singene ngithi ke mina ke sengehlisa umoya ke manje ngisaphapha mhlawumbe umqondo bese uright ngibloke iakhawunti yami ukuze kube ningicela ukubuza ngibuze intombazane le kade ngisho uthela athi okay let me check what is your ID number what is your ID and whatever ngimnikeze ashaye faka umunwe ngofaka umunwe athi Tommy your account is not blocked ngithi mna what what is unfrozen ngithi ngicela ikhadi ke ngenzelani ikhadi ke phela manje ngathi kusebenza ikhadi lengane ngicela ningenza ikhadi athi okay it's fine Tommy I will do the card for you but I want to check how much you have now angifuna ukusho ukuthi bekumali nebiyifrizwe laphaya athi ke ngihamba nomama azethobile njalo athi the money that you can get is 20,000 that is 20,000 that you can get for now enye sa investigate and ngoba sengila anganothi kugcine iphi ke manje ngashiya kanjalo ngithi mina sisi akunankinga ngicela ukuthola lo 20,000 ninize nekhadi elisha hayi ke bangineze ikhadi elisha vru angiliboni ngilibeke phi ngabe ngiyanibonisa sengathola ikhadi elisha nase Capitec kwa unfreeze izinto zam but ngathola
2000 manje labo 2000 wethamo ababe udla everyday uma ngazithobile nozithobile babe qhamukaphi
ah ukazithobile ngabanikeza imali nje onganeza mama wakho 1000 ethi uthi uyathunga ethi ushoda ngazini inini wacela ukuzithokela imali ukuthi ayothenga into zokuthunga ukuthi uzithokile eqeda uhall wathi anginamali wathi mina mama ngizokunikeza wathi ufuna 1000 ngamnika and nalawa bayibuyisa yena but I don't care
ayi umsizi athi uzithobile manje
kwaisothe njani kanti
nge 1000 eli 1 akalibuyisanga mhlawumbe beje ukuthi bayangidla 1000 sethubela ngamnikeza 1000 ekhanda phone yakhe umama wakho namnikeza 1000 naye mabexoxa bona kunomali mabexoxa mina ngithi he ngaphathe ngibonela ke ngoba engazothi ifoni yafa kanjani but mase kuthiwa iyokhandwa why ikhahla laphansi aba wayeliwe indoda aba kwe
but when azange
kwenzeke one of those episodes in front of you
I mina ngazenze lutho shame nabe ku right nje aza bulale lutho aza phahlaze lutho
no akazi wazenza lezi zinto lezi
nakha ngifoni cha ayiphahlaza ke bayiphone unyangwazi
yeah because
TV she portrays herself as this soft vulnerable person how ngasho ukuthi she couldn't even hurt a fly manje masikhala endla class
ngizwe lutho ke ngiyenza umama wakhe kuthi uphahlaza kwasani uma icasukile lapha azange
yeah mara ukuthi wena bowungafika ngomthanda
njani because mina bengilindele ukuthi le phone ikhandwayo vele nayo sizophahlaza I was waiting for that aza iphahlaza shimi
so
oh bese unomama lona ezothwa nginamalini efreeziwe mama wakho etha okay 800,000 ithi into uthi ngangizowenza 800,000 800,000 ngangifuna ukuthenga umuzi cash umuzi wawu 1.1 million so mina ngathi hey kahle kwamela lo muzi ngideposit mase sengisho nje manje ama abantu bengibuza wawubeka ima 800,000 ubekeleni ngithi ngangifuna ukukhokha cash la muzi loya wawuse Friday umlungu wayehamba eyaphesheya yo kwawu double story house inama bedroom awu 12 or something 12 bedroom house angazi ukuthi awaye ngakama lento yokushawarisha ma bathroom kisa mawuphuma nje kuzi I'm out.